Hi, enter. Are you going to do a vid of Mario Sports Mix or Cub Reb's Epic Yard? Well, I don't have any plans on getting Mario Sports Mix, and I've actually never heard of Cub Reb's Epic Yard, but I think I have the next best thing. Okay, welcome to my next playthrough. This is going to be of Kirby's Epic Yarn for the Wii. And this is a very fun platformer. It compared to a lot of Nintendo's other platformers on the system, like New Super Mario Bros. Wii, Donkey Kong Country Returns, Wario Land Shake It, this is definitely the easiest one. But it's also a very fun game. Don't let that fool you. And I'm going to start a new file here.
Welcome to Dreamland, a kingdom famous for peace and quiet. It's the perfect little land, if you like that sort of thing. Lately, there have been rumors of a caped sorcerer going around turning people into yarn. That's right, yarn. One day, Kirby saw his favorite food, a bright red tomato, on top of a bush. Down the hatch. But when Kirby tried to eat it, a caped sorcerer appeared. My name is... Hey, what are you doing? Stop that! No, that's my magic metamato. Kirby gulped the metamato right down. Just then, a white sock around the sorcerer's neck began to glow. Then it sucked Kirby up. This grass feels funny, Kirby thought. It feels like pants. And to Kirby's surprise, he saw that his entire body was made out of yarn. Then he saw a yarn monster chasing a blue yarn boy. Somebody help me! Kirby tried to swallow the monster up. But the air went right through his body. Kirby wondered what he should do. Suddenly, Kirby transformed into a car. He drove away with the boy and left the monster behind to eat his dust. Apparently, that strange metamato gave Kirby the power to seamlessly transform into a car and who knows what else.
Okay, there's actually a lot of cutscenes like that throughout the game. It basically explains the story and stuff like that. A little background on this game. This originally was not supposed to be a Kirby game. This was actually supposed to star Prince Fluff right there. They ended up adding Kirby in it and making it his game. Because, this does... I think the concept fits in well with Kirby. Okay, anyway, thanks for saving me. What's that? Blah, blah, blah. I don't like reading stuff. Okay, and this is actually the first level, if I remember right. I've actually played through much of the game already. Actually, probably like around the beginning of the summer. I've actually had this game since December of last year, but I haven't fully completed it yet. I'll probably do that before I go through the game on this file. Anyway, what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna go through. This is the first level, Patch Castle. But for the playthrough, I intend to get all like the treasures. There's like three of them in each level. And I'd like to also try to get gold medals in each level too. Oh yeah, this level is basically a tutorial level. There's like a couple enemies here, but for the most part, you're going to be learning how to play the game. As you can see there, you press the one button, you do like this whip with a yarn. You can pick up enemies. I almost ran right into him. You pick him up, throw him, stuff like that. You can also toss them here. Put that down. I'm gonna actually have to throw this at this. Ooh, I want that. There's also like those crystal stars. There's a couple of those scattered throughout each level. I'm not gonna cover, like, where all of them are, because I don't really know where... Oh, shoot. Most of them are. Did I just screw that up? Forget he respawns. That is fantastic. That works out very well. But yeah, I mean, if I see them, I'll grab them. If not, then, you know, well, I'm not worried about it. But as you can see, I'm collecting these little beads. They add to the total on the top left. Once you get a certain amount, I almost ran right into him again. Once you get a certain amount in the level, you'll get a, like, a gold medal. Like, see, right now, I have 363, and I have a silver medal. And once you get up to a certain amount, you get a gold medal. I don't remember offhand what you get for getting all golds and all the levels, but, you know, like I said, I'll go for it, and, you know, we'll see what happens at the end. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get as many of these as I can. I mean, the ones I'm mainly concerned with are the larger ones, because they're worth more. Those little tiny ones, I mean, I just collect them just because. Okay, this is cool. You hold the 2 button, you can float down like a parachute. Speaking of Kirby, there's actually, like, some new games, Kirby games, coming out this fall. Next month, in September of 2011. I think that was the last treasure. Oh no, there's... one more to get. But anyway, in September there's a DS... Kirby game for the DS, I should say. Oh shoot. There we go. It's called Kirby Mass Attack. And then there's another one for the Wii coming out called Kirby's Return to Dreamland. And, okay. Anyway. Sorry, I had to pause the game for a moment there. Yeah, Kirby's Return to Dreamland for the Wii. That one's more of, like, a traditional Kirby game. There's no, like, yarn style. It's more of, like, the, you know, familiar Kirby style. You can also, you know, suck up enemies and absorb the powers like the other ones too. Actually looks really good. And I'll get it, probably. I don't want to say if I'm going to upload it, because I don't know yet. There's a lot of games coming out this fall. And, yeah, as much as I want that Kirby game, because it looks really good, it's not a high priority compared to some of these other games that I want. I'd name a lot of them, but I can't remember most of them off the top of my head.
Thanks for your help, the Blue Yarn Boy said. Not that I needed it. I'm Prince Fluff. Ever since Yin Yarn the Sorcerer ripped Patchland into 7 pieces, you just can't go anywhere without running into these horrible... But Fluff was interrupted when they were attacked by a huge 3-eyed blob of yarn.
Ew, gross, stop it!
But before the blob could eat Prince Fluff, Kirby transformed and smashed it to smithereens in a most spectacular fashion. Among the little blob bits, there was a shimmering piece of spiraling yarn. That's it! That's the magic yarn, Fluff exclaimed. This was what Prince Fluff had been looking for. Yin Yarn had stolen the magic yarn from Patchland. The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched 2 pieces of Patchland together. What about the other pieces? I've got to find the rest of them. Kirby, always happy to help, decided to help his friend recover the missing pieces. And the two began their journey to stitch Patchland back together.
Okay, so that was the end of that first world of Patch Castle 1. It's actually, like I said, it's just an introductory level there. And once you beat that, you unlock the next world, which is Grassland. But before we go there, yeah, you can mess around with the backgrounds too. Okay, this apartment thing, you can actually go inside and decorate it and stuff like that. You actually unlock furniture and stuff like that as you go through the game and collect stuff. I think you actually have to see this part. Yeah. Actually, in the initial file I did for this game, I didn't really mess with this. I don't know if I'm gonna mess with it in the playthrough. But I think maybe after I beat the game and do all the level stuff like that, maybe I'll do like another video or two showing off some of the other stuff in the game. That's maybe though, that's not a definite thing. The main priority is just uploading all the levels in the game, stuff like that. Okay. Yeah, it's empty right now. Let's just get out of here. Oh yeah, as you saw at the beginning, this is a two-player game. You can play with another person. It's actually really fun. The second player plays as Prince Fluff, and he has all the same powers as Kirby, so neither of the characters has an advantage over the other. Okay, so we're gonna head to Grassland. This is where we're gonna start in the next video. Unlike the previous world, these ones have multiple levels, so, you know, they're a lot longer. Okay, next video, we're gonna start with the first level, the next level, whatever, Fountain Gardens. So, thanks for watching, hopefully you enjoy, like, the rest of the playthrough.